Mosh Pit. What is going on, everybody out there? Good evening. Welcome. Welcome out, YouTube Mosh Pit. How you doing? Good to see you all here. We've got ourselves an Apollyon run to make up. Oh, what the heck? The stinger is not on. Hang on. Where's my stinger at? Get my stinger. There we go. Yeah, it worked. Okay. I've streamed before. Yeah. What is going on, YouTube Mosh Pit? How you doing today? How about that missed Book of Revelations void? Not once, but twice. That's got to be a record for good old Sleepy Victa. I didn't fall asleep during that run today. I was just, my brain was dead. I should have gone to bed like around like midnight, and I stupidly stayed up until like 3 a.m. or so playing Temtem, and I was like, oh yeah, I should probably record today's Isaac run. Where was the cracked key? I didn't even go back to read the or to rewatch that. Where was the cracked key at? Also, it sounds like I'm peaking really bad. Hello, testing. There we go. Where was that cracked key at? Was it in depths too? Did I drop it in the boss room? By the way, I have the I've got the ultra low setting on right now. So the low latency setting. So that way I should be able to respond to you all much faster. It was in the item room. I dropped in the item room. See, that's what I thought. I knew I dropped it in an item room and not the boss room. Either way, we gotta get moving. Thank you very much, Chad Thunderboobs, for the $5 donation. It was in the Depths 2 item room. Okay. Yeah, that's the one. I mean, I thought I was in the Depths 1 item room. And again, I was super tired. So, anyway, we gotta get B-side Apollyon unlocked. And then after that we'll work on Mother or vice versa. I mean, it depends on how good or how bad this run goes. So we're gonna be doing two runs today. Yes, I already talked about the Book of Revelations miss twice now. Tiny Planet's good now. Oh, thanks. Hemel's looked at Trent Joyce. Welcome to the Mosh Pit MVPs. I still am pretty darn tired today, but I'm not as tired as I was yesterday. Yeah, I'd rather get stats. Hey, look at that. We get Bozo. It's like fine now. That's not a glowing endorsement of an item. It's fine. It's fine. Yeah, Tiny Planet is a tiny doo-doo, I would say. Shout out from New Zealand. Hey. Hello, New Zealand. Or as they say down there in New Zealand, good day, mate. Is that what they say in New Zealand? I don't think it is. Put another shrimp on the barbie. It's definitely not what they say in New Zealand. Thank you, Lord Belial, for the $5 super chat. I say Bonza. Bonza, mate. I'll be taking Bozo after I'm done with the boss. Don't worry. I'm holding on to the soul heart for a reason. Thank you, Squishy Blue, for the 5-pound super chat. You say chur brother in New Zealand. The chur? Or like chur? Well, Louisiana. Hello, Adam. I'm not going to void Bozo. Why would I avoid Bozo? It's a damage up. It gives us a fear effect or charm effect. One of those two. Also gives us a soul heart, which we absolutely need. Churgi? Churgi? Oh, we're going to get... Don't worry. Thank you, Mr. Voido, for the $4.99 super chat. But we're going to get Apollyon tainted. We're gonna at least get the tainted Apollyon unlocked today. Since I missed it in today's Isaac run. How old are you, the bloody game? Yeet! Hey! Damage and range, let's go! Soul Heart's more important than the stat up. Hello from England. Oh my gosh, Cooler Lad, thank you for the $14.99 super chat. Been watching your videos on YouTube for almost 3 years now, but I've never really tuned into one of the streams. Definitely going to be here. Thank you very much, Cooler Lad, and Jared Cunningham for the $10 super chat as well. Cheers from Maine. Any chance the Ward Lauder make it to Spotify? No. I would not be putting the music on Spotify. Sorry. I will not be. Trinket Smelter. Here's some Rhode Island. Oh my gosh, Bobby Krantz for the $49.99 super chat. Holy moly, I've been watching you for about 2 years. I always wanted to send my support. Your tips on Isaac have always helped me, and I appreciate the amount you've done for me. Thank you. No, thank you, Bobby. Holy crap. That's extremely generous of you. Thank you, sir. Ned Bear, thank you for the $1 super chat. Hello, Harrison Adams. Hello, Brazil. Good night, Kukush. Trent Joyce, how you doing? Scapoos, thank you for the $10 super chat. I'm glad to have helped. You've helped me by being here in the mosh pit, so thank you very much. Hola, Chile. Oh, did you put a super chat, Squishy Blue? Hang on. I'm pretty sure I did. In fact, I know I did. Because I remember saying thank you, Squishy Blue. Squishy Blue for the 5-pound donation. I did say thank you. New boss idea, hybrid horseman famine with pestilence body, vice versa, death war horse, vice versa. Hybrid horseman. Why not be the super horseman or something? Oh, Cole Miller in Texas. Whoa, Matt Edge with $100 super chat. That's a mega chat. Second the sentiment, fantastic contact from fantastic dude, Matt. I'm not that fantastic. I promise you, I'm not that fantastic. Holy moly! Thank you, Matt. Vamos Argentina, Bulgaria, Pog. Thank you very much, Matt. That is insanely generous. Where's my Chilean mosh pit? Chilean mosh pit, where you at? Hello, Kirai. Bulgaria times two. Hello, Infinite 100% Deku. Ooh. I'm not aware of the black market glitch. Hello, Albania. Buenos noches to the Brazilian mosh pit. I was going to get tagged eventually. I'm having too much fun saying hello to the YouTube mosh pit. Levi Johnson, thank you very much. The $4.99 super chat. Which is better, Cain or Judas? I prefer Judas. But I always prefer damage over anything else. Oh my gosh, is that a double soul heart payout? Hello from Chexia. I missed another super chat. Hang on. I might have missed another one. Levi Johnson, thank you. Oh, Martin Rogers, thank you for the $5 super chat. Watch your vids for a while. First time being able to catch a stream. Hello. We are going to be, again, I'm going to try to do at least one weekly stream here on YouTube. Good night, Vice Bolada. Hello to the Netherlands. Hello from Colombia. Hola, Colombia. The Colombian mosh pit. How you doing? And Johnson, thank you for the 5-pound super chat as well. Shout out to the UK. Hola, Mexico, hermanos. Hungary, Italy, mosh pits everywhere. Hello for Austria. Praise the Ewark. Sparkle Land, of course, it's Sparkle Land. Oh, I forgot to get the seed. Sorry. Kilo Foxtrot Kilo Alpha 42 Hotel Kilo. Evil King, thank you for the $5 super chat from Indiana. Welcome. K Yeah, the Italian mosh pit's been showing up in droves lately. Yeet! What do you think? What do you think, Mosh Pit? Yes or no to Devil Deals? We're going for the tainted unlock for now. Yay or nay to Devil Deals? Yay or nay? Let's see it. Let me know. Aaron, it's me. Thank you very much for the $5 super chat. Thank you so much for your content and watch you daily. Helps me daily routine. Thank you for being such a homely creator. Thank you, Aaron. That's very generous of you. Yay or nay, Mosh Pit? Nay, nay, no, yay. Angels, no, yay, nay, knee, nay, no. Reject Stanley, no, no, no. Lots of people saying no to the Devil Deals. Okay. Fair enough. I'm actually going to drop a AAA battery here. Evil King, welcome to the Mosh Pit MVPs. Lord Belial, thank you very much for the $5 donation. Angel. There, okay, I have dropped it. I have dropped it in the basement 2 boss room. I have dropped the trinket in the basement 2 boss room. Okay? Boss room. Boss room. You know, you skipped the item room. Zemecta, you missed the item room. Zemecta, you're sleepy again. Did you know you skipped the item room? I bet you didn't. Hello, Croatia. Hello to Sweden. A while it's Invicta streaming, I know. I know. It's great, isn't it? Invicta. Serbia, Finland. Romanian. France. Are you able to focus on chat and game at the same time? Can you focus on chat while paying attention to it? It's years and years and years of experience. Plus, I don't have to look at Isaac while playing. Hello, Canada. Mateo Calabrese, Argentina. I have not played Tainted Apollyon yet because I have not unlocked him because I forgot to get the crack key in today's run, which hundreds of thousands of people were telling me about. Thank you, Williams. I'm going to say Figueroa. I am aware of the buff to Sissy, yes. Thank you very much for the super chat. I don't know if Planetary, I'm pretty sure that Planetarium's probably reset if you do a victory lap. It's just like a brand new, just like a brand new run, basically. What's this? Lover's card. I don't want that. I think he praised the Earwalk. Sloth more like dead. Don't skip your day job, chat. We're going to be doing 2 Apollyon runs, theoretically, anyway. I've got to get the Tainted Apollyon unlocked, and then we've got to beat Mother. Okay. Well, that was our only bomb, so it doesn't matter. Okay. Thank you. I'm going to say Spima Barbatalore? Barbatalore? For the 5 Rons. Not sure what Rons are. Frodo. Are you still alive? The Rhinosaurus Rex for the $10 super chat. All right, I got to start paying attention to the game a little bit here. We just lost a soul heart and a half for basically nothing. Ron's a Romanian currency. Okay. I'm not paying attention to the game as much as I should be. It's my fault for getting hit. Sun's habit's still pretty good. Still pretty good. I mean, yeah. We might make some money on this. He made 2 cents. Oh yeah. He fairy fiddlesticks for the $2 super chat. How many hours does Invicta have on this game? More than one. Any advice for unlocking the Forgotten? I don't even remember what the unlocks are. I'm sorry, Jennifer. I would say look at the Isaac Wiki. Go from there. If you like said, I'll give you $100 to name one part of the Forgotten unlock, I'm not going to remember. Actually, that's not true. I do remember one part. You got to finish the first floor within a minute. You'll get the Isaac and then like the running and the footsteps and stuff. Hey, Alejandro Abela Sites. Favorite comfort food dinner? Anything that has carbs in it. I know that like if I get sick, like if I'm sick, I'll immediately like want like a Domino's pizza. Like Domino's pizza is probably like my go-to comfort food if I'm just feeling bad. Hey, you Connor Lemke. Hey, Gertie Jr. Calming down. What? How did that hit me? Are you kidding me, game? She was nowhere near me. What? Dude, what is going on in this room? No, we're not doing any live concerts, unfortunately. We're not a live band. We are a studio band. Yeet. Oh, we got a tears up. That's what I was going to do. Like that. This and that. All right, I have two chances now not to miss the crack key. Two. Dos. I've not played in the new Path of Exile League yet, no, because the servers were like taking a giant dump on release. Plus, Repentance is, we still have work to do in Repentance, a lot of work to do in Repentance before we can start playing other games casually anyway. But Ultimatum League looks pretty good so far. I need to get a build going. Yeah, we're strictly a studio band only. Mark is, Mark's got a family and Nick has his own band plus, a family and stuff. So we're not going on any world tours ever. Thank you, She, for the 25 PLNs. I'm not sure what PLNs are, but, gracias. I will play Diablo 2 Remastered, yes. How's the Pokemon card selling thing going? It's going very well. I've sold a few of the PSA 10s that were released today. I haven't sold all of them yet. Some of them I am going to keep. I kept one of the Ashes, or Red's Pikachu. I kept the Marnie for myself for now, even though that's probably one of the most valuable ones. PLN is, oh yeah, that's right, the Polish Zloty. That's right. That's right. Eventually I'll remember that. Ah! Thank you, Dian Cuba Cub. Or Cuba Cub. No, I have not, actually. I have not considered doing something like that. Hyromaster, the $10 donation. I've been a member since the membership started. Appreciate the daily uploads. It's thanks to Butts that I found your channel 2 years ago. Oh my gosh, thank you, Huts. Thank you, Pyromaster. Very generous of you. Check the challenges. I'm not going to check challenges yet. I'm still working on character unlocks for now. Thank you, Chad, for the $5 super chat. I won't be doing that, but thank you. But yeah, I need to go back to the item room. All right, Void. Listen up, Void. I don't like you and you don't like me. But I need you to give me some more damage here. Hanny A, thank you for the $20 super chat. Thank you for all your hard work. Thank you for being here, Hanny. Let's go! Tears and damage. Oh my goodness. Oh, Kyle Crawford. Kick butt and Void the Book of Revelation. Yeah. We have a chance for a planetarium. But I'm done skipping item rooms. Starter deck. You can take starter deck here. I think starter deck would be pretty darn pog. Justice. Thank you, Benjamin Dupai, for the $15 donation. Bit of an older meme, but you're a super Chad. I don't know what that means. Thank you, Ben. Have you been jamming lately? I got hit just to do that. My fault. I'm sorry, game. Ah! I have played Castle Crashers. Thank you, Ben Ledbetter, for the $5 super chat. Let's go. Chad's a very manly man that other men look up to. We need to keep on going for a planetarium. We need, like, HP and stuff. We need items. We have three freaking items in this run. Three. Not one, not two, not four or five or six, but three. Race. Thank you, Oust, for the 50 Norwegian crowns. Crowns? It's crowns, right? I'm watching the Eden series since at 350. Can't wait for it to return left from Norway. Thank you very much. I know many a Norwegian slang, like Lumpa and Nessa and Hund. That's all I know. Thank you, Abigail, for the 15. Abigail Hodge for the $15 super chat. Thank you, Shield Tears. I got your first hush kill. Yeah, I owe you for the pro vice. You don't owe me anything, Abigail. Thank you very much. And Connor Lemke, welcome to the Mosh Pit MVPs. Nice Norwegian. Gracias. Are you so good at pushing chests around? Because I am a Chad. Is that right? Oh, wait. Because I'm a Chad. There we go. Hello, Claudio Chasseur. lost streaks at 34. Hell yeah, man. My God, we finally got an angel deal. Oh man, yeehaw. Any tips for beginners? Don't get hit. Oh! I mean, you know, we had to. I was actually pretty close to picking up Halo. I'm not going to lie. I was really close to picking Halo, but we need the damage up from Godhead. Hey, we got a key back. Let's go. What else was in the shop? Let's go find out. Hello, holy moly. Oh, yeah. Hanny A, thank you for the $20 super chat, and Benjamin for the 10 one as well. Both of you and everybody in the mosh pit, you're way, way, way too generous. As always. Godhead gives you a damage up now, which is nice. The Halo is not in the boss pool anymore, that's correct. But it's freaking Godhead. I don't know what this room is, but I kind of like it. Thank you, Catharsis, for the $5 super chat. Angelic Prism, pick up Pog. Yeah. That was not Godhead. For those of you wondering, that was the Angelic Prism. Benor Geek, don't worry about it. Just having you here. And again, I tell everybody, don't. I truly tell people to not donate to Super Chat and anything. Seriously, just being here and watching the videos is all you got to do. You don't even have to do that. I just appreciate you being here. Yeet! Oh, I was gonna go the back way, but seriously, just being here, watching the videos, clicking the like button. It's not a meme. It is the best way to support anyone on YouTube, financially included. Super chat, donating, all that stuff, and joining the memberships. It's all that stuff is just extra, but it is not needed or required. It helps for sure, but just watching the videos, it's all you have to do. I don't have any expectation nor obligations from viewers to feel like you have to donate stuff to get noticed. I promise you, you don't have to. And thank you all very much. YouTube Premium does reward me, yes. YouTube Premium is a significant chunk of income a month. So thank you. And it's not only for me, it's for all YouTubers on the platform. Every YouTube Premium subscription supports all creators on YouTube. So thank you, those of you who are members of YouTube Red or YouTube Premium, whatever they call it now. I did not press the like button, no. I will later, though. Thank you, Claudio Chasur. Greetings from Germany. Mein Freund. Ah! How y'all liking the ultra-low latency? I can respond to you all much faster than in like 20 seconds. At least on Twitch, like it's like, you know, almost instant. Thanks from Sao Paulo. Hello, Belgium. Oh, thank you very much for the 200 yen. Love your videos. Will you visit Japan? Visiting Japan is one of my top priorities. I will be visiting Japan when the Backstreet Boys reunion tour is over. That's one of my top priorities. I want to go to Tokyo. I would love to go to Japan. Using Adblock's fine. There's nothing wrong. There's no shame in using Adblock. I have no problem with people using Adblock. In fact, I encourage people using Adblock. If the ads are too much or if they're too intrusive, I would much rather you just enjoy the video and leave a comment and click the like button than having to sit through ads. I'm not going to besmirch anyone for using Adblock. I use Adblock. I disable it for channels like Huts, Northern Lion. You know, I disable it for my friends when I'm watching them. But for like just general browsing and stuff, like I'll turn Adblock on for YouTube because ads are ridiculous. Brack Candida. Yeah, that red candle though. That black Candida. I've had two hour long ads on YouTube. I've had full on rap music videos with just a ton of stuff that like would get demonetized on YouTube, and somehow YouTube allows it to be an ad, which I've complained about on Twitter before. The Sega Arcade in Akihabara has been closed. What? I've been wanting to go to that. You kidding me? Was it because of COVID? That sucks, man. Going to Akihabara is one of my goals when I go to Japan. Was it because of COVID? Movement speed. Eh, I mean, our movement speed's not great. That sucks, man. That really sucks. I'm going to take the movement speed. Thank you, Tom McBoatface, for the $5 Canadian super chat. Forgot to type mess earlier. What's a funny southerner joke you know? Papa Dwarf, welcome to the Mosh Pit MVPs. Well, a funny southerner joke that I know. Also, Chrome is like freaking the heck out right now. Thank you, Ryan, very much for the $5 super chat. Apologies if I missed somebody. We have a lot of people in chat. Tell me a lot about the game, and I thought I already knew a lot. Thank you, Ryan. Let's see. Funny southerner joke. Let's see. How about... I think the best one I know is what do you call a polar bear in Hawaii? Lost. Unsubbed. Understandable. All right, fine. One more. Southern dad goes up to his son, Jimmy. Jimmy, do you know why the skeleton didn't jump off the roof when he was dared to? Hi, Dad. Because he didn't have the guts. resubbed. You're from Hawaii and you're offended. Why? Because a polar bear got lost? Thank you, Ghostly, for the $5 donation. You're finding rooms that you've never seen before, even before Repentance. Yes. Even before Repentance, I was still getting rooms that I had never seen before. Star's card? Emperor's card. Your honeymoon with your wife, we went to Japan. We stayed in Kyoto. Mostly stayed in one night in Osaka before we left Kyoto to visit Osaka Aquarium. Worth the visit. Yeah, I definitely want to. Kyoto would be awesome. I need to go see my buddy Retro Gaijin as well. Rengar for the $10 donation. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. And Matt Edge with a $50 super chat. Polar Bear sends their regards. And Grimshield, thank you very much for the cringe. More like cringe shield. Thank you, Nim, Hand of the Queen, for the $5 super chat. A skeleton walks into a bar and orders a beer and a mop. Not Silva. Thank you very much, Matt, for the $150 total in super chat today. It's ridiculous. Look, chat, the skeleton had to order a beer and a mop because when he drinks the beer, it's going to fall through him and then he's going to have to clean it up. Get it now? Thank you, Lich of Sin, for the $10 super chat. Been an avid watcher since 900 Afterbirth. Love your content and wish you even greater success moving forward. Thank you very much, Lich. Again, very much. Go do this here boss fight real quick. No, explain it further. You see, skeletons have no innards. They have no stomach to which to hold said liquid like a beer that they've ordered from the bar. So they're doing the polite thing, which is also asking for a mop. So when they consume the beverage, it's not going to be held within their body. It's just going to fall straight through them because they're just nothing but bones. They have no skin or no nothing. And then they're going to mop it up afterwards. Thank you, Papa Dwarf, for the $10 super chat. A weasel walks into the bar. The bartender says, "Wow, I ain't never seen a weasel in here before. What can I get you?" Hop goes the weasel. Good night, everybody. Woo. Wafer, let's go. Watching since 10K subs from Ukraine. Pretty sure you're the only one there. No, you're not even the first person from the Ukraine here today. Hate to break it to you. Yeet. Oh, well, we got shot speed, which is actually counterintuitive for Godhead. So, whoa! Wait, this is Jupiter, isn't it? Also, why did the Stars card take us to the planetarium? Wait, is this Jupiter? Hello, Alexa. You're from Florida. Is this Jupiter? I gotta ask it, Luke. Hang on. That's Jupiter. Dang it! I'm so tired of freaking Jupiter! One day, chat. One day we'll get the best item. Hold R. I don't think Jupiter is bad. Jupiter is actually pretty strong against Beast. It's just like, I want to see a different item, please. as it's a stars card. I understand that, but stars cards are supposed to take you to the item room. One day, but not today. Yeah. I have gotten Mars. In fact, Mars was my first ever planetarium item. Planetarium. Banana, banana, banana. Have you ever visited Mississippi? I have, Kayla. I have indeed. You're at MSU right now. I am going to be continuing the Eden streak. I haven't decided how I'm going to do it, though. I think the natural progression of the Eden streak is just going to be it starts back at zero on this save file. That's the only thing that makes sense at this point. Ooh, the Eye of Guppy. That's our second Guppy item. Thank you, Nochin Bones, for the $20 super chat. First YouTube stream made to you. Hope you're doing well. Thank you very much, Nochin. Or is it Knockin? No, actually, it's probably Knockin Bones. That makes more sense from a grammatical and from a pun standpoint. Bart Godbender build. I like it. So Guppy's Eye will tell you exactly what is in the chests and stuff. So if you see this right here, you get 4 cents for spending a key and a bomb. Does fortune cookie boost a chance? I don't know, to be honest. Any plans to come to New Zealand? I would love to go to New Zealand, but that's an expensive trip. New Zealand is one of the most beautiful places on Earth. We should go make some donations. Hang on. Hello from Tokyo. A bassoonist. I played the bassoon. Oh, there's a penny there. Hello, row, 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 row. Hola. ¿Cómo está? What is this? Portable shop. Hermit card. Yeah, sure, I guess we could void it. Why not? Bassoon gang. Yeah. Bassoon gang, rise up. Daughter lost her tooth during the stream. Is that good or bad? Hello from Houston. Oh, sorry. Hello, Form Houston. H-Town, form up. Come to Brazil is not expensive. Food you already love. I do love Fogo de Chao. I mean, who doesn't love meat? Except vegetarians, I guess. Ah! I'm calling PETA. How am I going to get these bombs? Oh, what? It grabbed me. I wasn't even in the path of it. Whatever. And vegans. I mean, isn't that the same thing almost? Uh-oh.
You need to think that is not the same thing. How dare you? How dare you?
All right, it's not the same thing. I apologize. Although I will admit that I don't know the difference. People eating tasty animals. Yeet!
mean, give ourselves a little bit of a shot.
I have not, Gabriel Eduardo. Thank you very much for the $5 super chat. Have you ever tried feijoada or coxina? I have not. Vegetarians usually eat other dairy products, even fish. Really? Vegetarians eat fish? Doesn't seem very vegetarian of them. Oh, I thought he was dead. Yeah, this will let you see the ooh, keys. I actually forgot that there was another shop here. This will let you see if there is a crawl space underneath a ended rock. Yo, what is up with that shot timing though? Please, Godhead, please stop going. Thank you. That's a pescatarian. Pescatarians eat fish. All right. Thank you, Rishukio. Rishukio for the 1,000 Costa Rican coins. Dollars? I'm not sure what that is. Love your content. Greetings from Costa Rica. That's a beautiful place right there. As someone who was born in a beautiful place, I can tell you that Costa Rica is beautiful. Everywhere is beautiful in their own right. I'm always partial to the tropical settings and stuff because that's where I was born and raised. On the playground is where I spend most of my days. I'm not still playing Genshin though. I stopped playing Genshin a while ago. The stamina system is just so bad in that game. Did they do anything to update the Genshin stuff? Also, was I correct? Was it Knockin' Bones? I didn't see the chat. The chat's scrolling too fast. Pescatarian. No meat, vegetarian, no animals, vegan. No animal products whatsoever. Okay. Behave yourself, Jeff. There's no reason for us to explore anymore. You can see this. You can see soul hearts. You can see soul hearts in the fire. Okay. Well, here we go. I have not seen Tainted Eden for the fourth time.
It's gone. Just get over it.
Yeah, get over it. We're getting hit by some wild shots, I gotta say. There's no way. No way that hit us there, game. I'm sorry. There's just no way. We were out of there easily. Emperor card. Whatever. Oh yeah. It's not gonna make any sense. Whatever, mind. It is really beautiful in Cancun. I've been there. Oh, these spikes don't hit the buttons, eh? I don't know for sure, Benoa. I'm not sure if you put the trinket in a boss room in Gehenna if you get it back. I don't think you do. I guess I could be using Void. Oh, good. Oh no, this is that one freaking room. You know what? I refuse. Screw everything about this room, man. The stream will be up on YouTube. Good night from Brazil. Good night, Tales Guerrera Campos. Or is it Tales? 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 Stinky Gaming. Works before touching the note. Okay. There you go. Yeah, this run is not a good beast run. This will be This will be like an actual miracle if we win this. Waves two. I'm pretty sure Jupiter is doing more damage than Godhead is. You do get cracked key, okay. Ah! Close to South Korea. It's gonna be a tough one. I don't know. Nope. I refuse. Screw these super maggots. No way. Way too much HP. Good night, Felipe.
You need to confess your sins.
Gianelli.
Let his light inside you cleanse your soul.
I think the Empress is actually a little bit worse than. Oh, come on with a quick shot.
Ready for your
That helps out. Who knew that the rosary was a tears up? See you later, Alfie. Have a good one. Oh, stay to the end of this run then, and then go to bed. How about that? I don't think we've touched a book yet. Hello, Montenegro. Nine lives let you stay in the beast fight. Yeah, but doesn't it reset? Ooh, these dimes, though. Oh! Sci-fly the godfly. Let's go! Oh, we got this in the bag now. It's in the bag. Sci-fly! Hello, Belps, B-L-P-B-E-P-B-E-P-B-E-P-L-E-A-S-E. There you go. I got the Keeper's Box. This was making the pop-up shop pop up. Yeah, the Rosary gave us a tears up. My gosh, more dimes. Look at this. Dude, imagine if the shop gives us something like incredible. We're just crop dusting on him. Look at that. Get crop dusting. Now you can't loose. You can't loose. God fly, the pog fly. Do this all day game, all day. Streak finds a way. Nah. We're gonna do a full clear here. We might be able to get something good out of the pop-up shot. Thank you, Aaron Cordo. Thank you very much. I was very, very surprised and happy with how many 10s we got. Hello, Denmark. Christopher Jair. Probably said that wrong. Yo, Sinvicta, what car do you drive? Just interested. By the way, where's your house? And also, what is your credit card number? Drive a 1976 Rolls Royce.
Please don't leave us.
With peanut butter ice cream seats. Thank you very much, Adam, for the $5 donation. I'm happy that your daughter is excited about losing a tooth. Hello to Poland. I drive a Cybertruck, that's right. Hello, Tony. Say, yeah, buddy. Rolling like a big shot. Chevy tuned up like a NASCAR pit stop. Fresh paint job. Fresh paint job. Rims big, do a ride good. Lean back with your hand on the pine wood. Clean on the outside, cream on the inside. Hello from Wichita Falls, Texas. What on earth just happened in there? Thanks for the bomb pop-up shop. All right, here we go. Every time there's a Q on the C, you pronounce where I live, Quebec. Oh my gosh, is that the tears? Let's go. Although the shot speed again does kind of hurt. Hello from Romania. Hello from Abilene. He's done. What on earth is wrong with Apollyon? Half of his head is missing. Name was The Empty. Hello from Bakersfield, California. Mom's bra. I don't think Mom's Bra is going to do anything. But we might as well hold on to it. Or no, we can get pop-up shops in the beast fight. Yeah, that makes sense. Let's do it. All right, chat. Thank you, Maxim Kletson. Here's some Russia. By the way, did you know you could void items that Isaac just picked up over his head? And Gabriel... Eduardo, thank you very much for the $5 super chat as well. Do you like Death Magnetic Hardwired album from Metallica? I do. It's that time. It's that time, Mosh Pit. You know what time it is. We're going to hustle. We're going to give it 110%. We're going to give it all we got. We don't even need to win this run, but we're going to do it anyway. Let's rock and roll for the Mosh Pit. Get tooted on, Dogma.
Worshipping the thief of this world, because of your sins, the eye of our God is coming!
pit. Round two.
Harlots asunder and setting the blood lake to a boil. As the beast descended down into the lake of fire, Isaac ascended towards the crack in the sky, and as he flew, he could see echoes of his past before him. He saw his mother mourning the loss of her son. He saw his father leaving them without turning to say goodbye. He saw his mother sleeping and his father taking money from her purse. He heard the late night fights they had that kept him up at night, and the guilt he felt for what he believed he was causing. He felt the pain in his stomach during those sleepless nights and saw his shadow in the closet waiting for him. As he rose, he felt his fears drop from his body, his shame, his worry pulled from his being. As he became lighter, his ascent became faster. He saw his one true companion alive and well. He saw his mother and father together again, holding each other. He felt his mother kissing him on the head after he had said his prayers, and the comfort in knowing someone was watching over him. He saw his own birth, and the faces of his parents filled with joy and optimism. And then he saw nothing.
Are you sure this is how you want this story to end, Isaac? You're the one writing it. It doesn't have to end this way. Here, how about we tell it a different way? Maybe a happy ending?
Okay, Daddy.
Good. Are you getting sleepy yet?
Yeah.
Okay, so, Isaac and his parents lived in a small house on the top of a hill.
Holy moly, thank you very much, Matt. $250 super chat. What on earth? $50 for every round. Sci-fi was pog. That is way mucho generoso. I don't even know if that's the way to say generous in Spanish. Matt, that is incredible. Thank you all very much. That is unreal. Absolutely unreal. Generoso. But the pronunciation is terrible. Thank you, Benor Geek. Thank you, Malik 1013. The Jupiter Isaac stream sponsored by Taco Bell, the KFC Special Bowl with Arby's horsey sauce, bean dip, and broccoli. I love it. Pronounced Monka S. Eres muy generoso. I thought the G was silent. Mucho generoso too. I thought it was an H. Hang on. Stop the presses. I don't know what presses there are.
Generoso.
I knew it was an H. See? Mi español is muy buen. That's right, muy buen. One more unlock to go for Apollyon. Está bien. Bueno. Thank you, Trent Moore, for the $5 super chat. Thanks for all you do. You got me an Isaac. Now I have an addiction. I'm sorry, Trent. Generoso. I can't roll my R's. Don't even try. Is there no way to join Discord through Patreon anymore? Patreon is automatically synced through Discord. So if your Discord account and Patreon accounts are linked, you will automatically gain access as long as you're an active member. Or an active patron, I should say. Sos unos de los mejores jugadores de Isaac que he visto. Yeah. Taliane Feteve Sentire. Sentier? Miras Invicta Las Cosas es así el español Cutenes. La verdad está muy bueno. Te mando un saludo desde Argentina, pero something about dog. Un abrazo grande. Vamos, Yogar, mais Isaac. Jogger? See you later, Yellow Pirate. Have a good one. Sabe hablar Spanish. Muy bien. Jugar. Yugar? Buena, Sinvicta. Saludos desde Chile. I'm talking in Spanish. Muy bueno. Ugar. Greetings from Argentina. I do not have a pet, no. Buenos noches, compadres. All right, here we go. I do know how to speak French. Si. One more. One more Apollyon unlock. Vamos por Delirium? No. Yeet! Starting off with Tears Up, I like it. Not C, it's we. C. Oui. Très bien. Parlez-vous français? Je m'appelle Guy. Je déteste Isaac. That's not true. J'adore Isaac. Más rápido, madre muerto. No, we don't really need to be rápido. Je déteste Invicta luck. Oui, baguette. Croissant bidet 2006. Yep. You speak British? Si. Thank you again, Matt. Seriously, that is way too generous. Thank you, Blaine Train, for the $2 donation. Taking pills is like getting a touchdown. Can Sinvicta speak German? Oui. Moin. And ein Minuten, bitte. Ah! You speak attack helicopter. No. I do speak Polish. Siezik. Siezik. Why don't you speak Italian? Mi Italiano es muy mal. Nicht gut. You speak Canadian? Want some bagels, eh? Watch out for the plag grenades. Hey, everybody. Domo. Domo, buddy.
D.A.E. Jerry Seinfeld.
Joshua. I'm going to say... Actually, I'm not going to try to pronounce the last name because I'm gonna bungle it. Thank you very much, Joshua. Welcome to the Mosh Pit MVPs. Thank you, Rishikuo, for the 1,000 CRCs. Costa Rica. Can we please get out of this room? And thank you, Trent. Welcome to the Mosh Pit MVPs. Thank you very much. YouTube membership sub. Can I please just get out of this room? Please. I've been here for 3 minutes. Necesito mucho, mucho, mucho vamos out of this room. Andale. Gracias. Let's go back over here. We can go in the curse room because we have a 2 cent heart in there. I do not speak Italian, no. Yezik. Yezik. See you later, Alexa. Have a good workout. We'll see you next time. Thank you, Painby, for the 50 Argentinian dollars. Boquita El Mas Grande. I don't know what that means. The Mosh Pit is on the honor system of not making me say anything offensive, racist, and or explicit via languages I don't know fluently. But once someone breaks it, it's over. You speak sign language. Argentina uses pesos. Hello from New Zealand. You think about despacio? I don't know what that is. Hey, I know what basado is. Oh! No soul heart. He speaks New Zealand. Good day, mate. Bonza. You can void present, yes. I have heard of Kosovo. You kidding me? Are you not aware of the vaunted GeoGuessr series? Bonza. Thank you, Andrew, to Roski. Thank you very much for the YouTube membership. Andrew. Thank you, Chuck, for the $5 donation. Thank you. This is an apology for trying to make you say something explicit in Spanish. Oh, there goes the devil deal. We just have to have shot speed turned up to 10 million. I do not speak Vietnamese, no. Play the dang game, says Matthew Martinez. What do you think I'm doing, Matt? That is your real name. Oh, Rick Root. Chinese, ni hao. Xie. You know what? I would rather take HP than little Steven. As a New Zealander, I had no idea Bonzer was even a word. It's not. If you have to ask, If you have to ask, you can't afford it. Thank you, Zephyrus, alive for the $2. Oops. And thank you, Austin Fiegert. First time catching you live for the $5 donation super chat. You think the red key is better than the golden teleporter? No. Well, actually, now probably, yeah. Shot speed and movement speed. Oh, yeah. Onza. Hello, Julian. I'm going to say Dekasari. Nice, Monty Gecko. Though Steven's underrated. If by underrated you mean a waste of a boss drop, then yes. Can't take it. All this little Steven hate for no reason at all. Little Steven's good. Just like Isaac's heart is. Still good. So much better. Thank you, Matthew Martinez, for the $5 donation. Super chat and Epic Doge for the 10 doges. Favorite intermission dream and repentance? The one with the cloud in the middle finger. Colostomia come and called it. All right. If we get Colostomia, Cold Bite, you're hereby permanently banned from chat forever. And I'm going to say Ionut Maxim. Don't butcher my name. Thank you for the 50 Romanian crowns. I'm not sure what they call it, Romanian. Well, Steven owes me $50. Nani? Thank you, Epic Doge. How many hours do you have in this game? More than one. Doge Knight for the $10 super chat as well. Are we going to have a Doge off in the super chat? Close enough? Okay, good. I'm glad I got it close enough. Arriba, Sinvicta. Arriba, Black Dragon. Yeet. Doges are good boys. Thank you, Doge Knight. It's very generous of you. Romanian, they're called Lai or Rons. Romanian Rons. Thank you, Mar, for the 1 pound Dookie donation. Wait, that's not pound. That's your. No, that is pound. Is it pound? Key is pronounced clutch. I do not speak any Greek, though. How many hours do you have in this game? 2,000. Yes. Euro. Okay, that is Euro. There it is. Epic Doge challenging the Doge Knight. Oh, boy. It's a Doge off. Doge off. Wow, both of those were spacebar items, apparently. Well, then, I guess we're going to have a big surprise next time we use Void, huh? Thank you, Mar, for another €1 donation. I got it. It's a Doge off. Oh, God, it's Wormwood. Ah! Freaking Wormwood, man. I don't know why I suck so bad at this fight. Dominic Arquebec. No. Oh, that was so close. Brimstone bombs. Play the dang game, aka keep killing it. Thank you, Matthew Martinez, for another $2 super chat. But we have to go against. We have to go against. We're going to Mother this time, so Brimstone bombs aren't really that great. We do need bombs for the mine's door. I'm gonna say no. No mas. Thank you, Epic Doge, for the $15 super chat. I challenge you, Doge Knight. Uh-oh. It begins. MOF, thank you very much for the $3.23. Exactly 10 Doge coins. Don't. Doge Knight, don't. Seriously, don't. Seriously, don't. See, I told you we're gonna get bombs. No problem. I know we need HP. You have 2,000 hours? I do. Probably. I don't know. What do you think of Mumbino? Very tough boss. You're both winners, Doge Knight and Doge Knight and Epic Doge. I almost said Master Doge. You're both winners. Everybody wins. This is Apollyon. I'm not going to go in the boss room. He played Legend of Bumbo many, many, many times. Curse the Blind. Yeehaw. We still don't know what happens when I use void, because we don't know what we voided in the last item room. Parasitoid. We're working on every tainted unlock. Character unlock, I mean. Yeah, so these are the ones that go, that do the cross pattern. Yeah. Okay. We need damage badly. Real bad. Oh, what was that? Oh boy. Yeah, I mean, these are our flies dealing damage here. And they're not even killing these things. These do the cross pattern, or these do the diagonal patterns. I immediately got hit by. Please. Ugh. Boom and speed. Thank you, Dylan, very much for the $10 donation. Currently trying to beat the challenge Bass Ackwards. Any tips? I don't remember that one. I'm sorry. I can't give you any tips. I don't remember. It's been years that I've done that one. Left or right, Mosh Pit? Left, right, left, right, left, left, right, right. Okay. Left, right. Left. Left. Left, 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 right, right, left, right. What does Doge Knight and Epic Doge say? What dost thou say? We need to hear from Doge Knight. Doge Knight said right. What about Epic Doge? Epic Doge also says right. Both Doges are in agreement. Act of contrition?
Honey?
That. Act of contrition. One eternal heart, 0.7 tears up. Allows angel rooms to appear even if a devil deal has been taken before. Tears up, you feel forgiven. Okay, all right. This is not too bad. We'll take it. We take those. So any damage though, like real bad. And boom, boom. Why did I fight this? Thank you, Ernesto Santos, for the $5 super chat. Left. We've already taken right. I'm sorry. Oh, I wasn't expecting that. I bet left was better. I mean, I'll take an Eternal Heart and a Tears Up as long as we can hold on to it. You still need to go back to the item room and go void whatever's in there. This is not a mother killing build. I can tell you that right the heck now. This build ain't killing mother. Let's just get that out of the way right now. We got more tears and a luck upgrade. Ooh. We really need damage. Necesito mucho damage-o. I have heard of Sabaton, I have. And Mastodon, I have. But I'm not big fans of them. Any build is a mother killing build you believe have really good damage. Yeah. Believing is one thing. Not having the damage is a totally different thing. Necesito más daño. Dano? Dano? I don't know how to pronunciate the N with the tilde over it. Sun card. Revision, okay. Daniel? It is Daniel. I was right. And with tilde is pronounced nya. Danya. Danya. Danyo. Thank you, Moises Nunez, for the 150 HNLs. I'm not sure what that is, but thank you very much for the super chat. I apologize, I don't know the currency. Honduras. I was going to say Honduras, but because the H, but I wasn't 100% sure. Oh, the cross shot, though. Okay, all right. Let's stop taking horrible damage now from stupid sources. Sir, I need to calm down here. Sir, I need you to calm down over here. Okay. This is mines too. We need damage real bad. I have to use a bomb to get in here. Excuse me. Yeet! That's not damage. Excuse me? Oh. I thought that's... Did they increase the fuse timer on my best friend? They must have. That took forever. I know. Blood clot's a damage up, but it's not really a damage up. I mean, no one's going to be celebrating over blood clot. When blood clot is our only damage up, you know we're in trouble. Please. Please. Is this real life? Why is this, like, the most difficult thing in the world right now? Oh, good. Creep, creep. Yay. Blood clot's better than nothing. I mean, I guess. But what would have been even better is if we had gotten some damage from Void. Oh, where did the spider come from? Okay, all right. Okay, sure, game. Sure. Two random spiders were hiding underneath the brimstone shot. Blood clot is solid. Did they buff it or something that I don't know about? Oh, there goes our angel deal. And our rotten heart as well. Santa Greed fight. Neat. What? Okay. All right, Isaac. I don't know what you're smoking. Somehow that shot hit us. What? In what hitbox world does that hit us? No, we're not taking pills. Pills are back on the blacklist. I don't really care to get this sack over here. Here we go. They got you with the knuckleball, I guess. Thank you, Moises Nunez, for the 75 Honduran dollars. That's funny, game. Hey, no, this is just us casually walking through Mausoleum with 3.5 damage. No problem. No big deal. Oh, whatever. Look at that. All of our stats are at like shot way up except for damage. That's the type of run it's been. Yeah, I mean, why not? We got the second knife piece, so at least we have a little bit of damage, I guess. Ba-dum-bum. Ba-dum-bum. Dude, he always manages to do the brimstone, the one that, like, I'm not prepared for. More HP. All right. Yeehaw. One bomb. It was a greed fight. Nah. The rotten heart was like the best source of damage that we've got. Well, here we go. This is going to be, Curse the Blind too. Neat. Neat. We hit the portal once, twice. Please. Yep. Yep. Good. Good. All right, we did it. We got through a room. Here's the hoping that we get a good store. Just hold R, forehead. Oh, okay. Okay, cool. There is a... I'm giving this a 0.0000000.0. Another 0.0 chance of us winning this run. It's pill taking time. All right, the Thanatos. If this pill is negative, this is on you. He's done it. Well, we might as well go fight the boss now before we lose these two soul hearts. Oh, this should be fun. This will be real fun. Super duper. Okay. That was a thing. All right. We have done 40%. Yep. Great. Somehow we got a devil deal. Thank you, Kyle Bryant, for the $2 donation. Oh boy, another tier's up. These can't possibly be good. Oh. Thank you, Jinx, for the $10 super chat as well. You got your first beast kill the other day with Neptunus and Sacred Heart was insane. I still don't know what Neptunus does. They were both brimstone, yeah.
It was the pentagram and the mark, I swear.
Oh boy. Ring of tears around you. Oh yeah, I have had that one. Could this be the world's first mother kill without getting a damage up? Yeah, wait, that's not Neptunus. Uranus is the one that does the Ring of Tears. Fuckfoot. All right. I hate this. Please die, sir. Please die. Thank you. That was close. Luckfoot guarantees good pills. That is true, actually. That is true. I shouldn't be poo-pooing Luckfoot. I forgot that they actually made it good again. Got HP. It's all coming together. Still looking for that item room. Still looking for that shop. Boom, boom. Yeah, we do have 4 luck. It's gonna help us out with parasitoid as well. I need to go use the restroom. I gotta pee. Judgment. Just give me an HP upgrade. Oh, I'm asking. Yeah, see, these are not HP upgrade, Judgment. And I kind of need this money for, like, soul hearts and stuff. Thank you. Rush him! Oh my god. I'll be right back. I'm gonna use the restroom real quick. The one item that I don't want. The one item I don't want. Yeet! We got damage! Oh my god, it's a one run! Let's go! Let's go! Range up, range up. You don't know me like that. Looking for that super secret room. This freaking room, dude. I literally refuse to do this stupid room. Where's our super secret room? Am I going insane? Have we not seen it yet? Oh, we've already been in there. That's right. That's right. We've been in there. I forgot I was at the top. Thanks for the double charge. Here, charge that. Okay. Here we go. 4.5 damage. If we can get a damage up on every floor from here on out, we got a chance, Mosh Pit. We got a chance. So you're saying there's a chance. If we get a 4.5 damage mother kill, I can be finally declared to be halfway decent at this game. Thank you, Alexander Sadursky, for the $5 super chat. Apologies if I've missed anyone, everybody. Really sorry if I have. We got a little bit of problems going on in this run. And L could do it with 3.5 damage. Of course he could. Dude, left hand's pogging off. Pogging off like stroganoff. I don't even know what that means, but it sounded cool. Bills! Let's go! Damage! Oh my god. Oh my Gertie. Oh my Gertie, it's happening. Could it be? Could this scuffed run actually win? Daniel! Arriba! Cut. I wanted that card, but options is like, oh no, I've got to be terrible. Ah! Look, we're killing the portals. It didn't even take us 4 years to do so. Well, here we go. I just realized we didn't go to the store. Woo! Look at that damage. Look at that damage fly. More damage from the negative. Thank you, Marlon Morin, for the $2. Arriba and Blaine Train. Any motivation for my bad day at work today? Look at this run. See how long it's been since we've started it. And know that we may actually win it. Thank you, Alexander. I'm glad you put text in this time. I'm glad to hear that you're enjoying repentance. Can't get me with this trick again, game. All right, we took some hits there, but that's okay. God, look at the damage. Hey, Iceborne Demon for the $50 super chat. Good lord. Thank you very much.
Yeah, of course.
Ah! Oh my Gertie. I mean, there is no way that we do this, right? There's like actually no way that we do this, right? Not on this run. What? Oh, I didn't even see that eye over there. Ah, yes. In repentance, everything has to move at full speed towards Isaac at all times. Balls of steel.
Balls of steel. I
can see forever.
Never.
Well, good thing we get to go through that spike ball room again.
Corpse.
Yeah, one I'm drowsy pill and we're talking pod racing. Be a Nasser. Service. I can see forever should give the Guppy's eye effect. I agree with that wholeheartedly. Flumberger for the $5 Canadian super chat. Literally was just on one of the worst runs ever trying to get a poly and unlocks. Can YouTube see if you've been suffering the same as me? I have Flumberger. We all have. But somehow this run is still going. I don't know if it's by luck or by personal skill or by what. I think it's just the combined effort of the mosh pit. Magician cards, pretty pog, pretty good. Oh, baby.
Health up. I can see forever.
Oh my Gertie. There are no item rooms on Corpse, right?
Corpse.
Everybody say thank you to Options. Thank you, Options. Thank you, Options. There's no more memory to run the chat. Excuse me? Chrome just completely crashed. Chrome literally crashed. I have to reload chat. I can't see chat right now. Chat right now. How does Chrome run out of memory? Hey, there's chat. I can see you now. Hello. Boom, 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 boom. Apparently Chrome ran out of memory. I don't even know how that's possible. Thank you, Trandon 12. All right, we're back. Here we go. Thanks, Chrome. Oh boy, it's rot butt. Excuse me, sir. I can't hit you when you're up there. Sir Sack. We were hit by something? Oh boy, pageant boy. How? Thanks, options. Spiders, get him. What? Only reason why I'm going back through is just to get a full charge on Void, so we can Void Pageant Boy. Have a 6.5 tier delay now. Thank you, Gerseer. Thank you very much for the $10 donation. I did sleep okay. Not as long as I would have liked, but I did sleep okay. And I have not, I've not had any butt puppy!
Who's a good puppy? Who's a good doggo?
Blood puppy! Blood puppy! Hello, Miguel Reyes. Thank you for the $5 donation. Any tips on the lost? Almost beat the beast and stop. You had 9 lives. Try to get an item that gives you invincibility. Blood puppy! Thank you, Miguel Reyes. Was Miguel, right? Yes, okay. Blood puppy! Balls of steel again? How is that thing still alive? How? I'm not streaming on Twitch today. I'm streaming on YouTube. Oh! Ah! Thank you, Dexatrad Gaming. $2 donation. Blood puppy! Oh man, this could be a full heal. Oh. What? See the speed that thing leapt at? I was gonna get hit in this room, didn't you? You thought I was gonna take damage. You thought there's no way poor old Zinvicta's gonna get through this room without taking at least one hit. You're wrong. Could that be an I am drowsy pill?
Bad.
Not. Uka. 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 I'm going around the long way. All right, Mosh Pit. Somehow we've gotten this far. Can this run actually make it? No way that we're gonna get this one. For the Mosh Pit, for Glory, and for Blood Puppy and Sissy!
Drawing. Isaac, let me see it. Give it to me now. This is what you think of me? This is what I am to you? A monster?
No, Mom, I've just...
After all I've done for you, this is how you view me? You think I'm a monster, Isaac? I'll show you a monster!
No!
You are just like your father. I can't even look at you.
How could you? You are just like him.
Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us.
How did we do it? I have no idea. It was only through the help of the Mosh Pit. Little portal has been activated. Apollyon. Done. Absolutely done. That is atonement for today's wacky run on YouTube. Thank you very much, Malik, for the 745 super chat. As well as Trooper 64 Martel. Thank you for the $5 super chat as well. Thank you, everyone, for being here, Mosh Pit. I'd say that's a wrap. Until next time. Keep it metal and be cool to each other. That's all I've got for tonight, everyone. Enjoy the rest of your Tuesday evening. Thank you for being here, Mosh Pit. Thank you, Flumberger, for the $5 Canadian super chat. As always, I will see you all next time. Until then, so long, everybody.